He can take your vitals just by shaking your hand. He once performed an emergency cricothyrotomy on a standardized patient. UCSF applied to him and got waitlisted. He is the most interesting med student in the world.
I don't always drink coffee, but when I do, I prefer Marta Ambrose. I stay caffeinated, Ms. Watts.